Yeah, so we're back at the show. Back to it. Let's see where we can go on the world map. We're trying to go everywhere. Strasbourg. Can we do a. How do we do the quick travel again? Let's see. Quick travel. We'll quick travel over here to Strasbourg. Your truck is not in condition for quick travel visit service. Where's my truck? Wrong with you? Truck looks fine. Alright, so we're here at the truck stop. How's our truck? Oh yeah, it's a little damaged. See if we can visit service. Yeah, it's pretty damaged, our truck. Get our truck serviced. Let's repair it all. Repair it all. Perfect. Think our truck's a lot better. Let's do a quick travel over to Strasbourg. 242? Yeah, no problem. Alright, here we are in Strasbourg. Let's see if we can get a job. See the job market for the cargo. And we are in Strasbourg to Geneva. Or we could go from Strasbourg to Cologne. Have we been there? We've been there, I think. We'll see if we've been at Cologne. Think we've been there though. Oh wow, we have not been there. All right. Yeah, we could take that job. Not the quick job that we want. We want the cargo market. From Strasbourg to Cologne, 10,000, and I haven't been there before. Yeah. Now let's go pick it up. Should be around here somewhere. Where's the map? Where's our map? Yeah, we're gonna go pick it up. Pick up the cargo, that is. Check out our truck. Alright, let's get out of here. Night. Oh, I'm tired. I need some sleep. Let me get this. Wait, let me get some sleep first. Yeah, let's pull up in here. See if we can sleep right here. Big open space right here. Perfect. Must have to park better. Alright, let's get it in. Come on, let me sleep, man. Let me sleep. This is obviously not working now. We're gonna get out of here. See if we can pull up in here. No. Oh, let's pick up our cargo and continue the mission. We'll find a spot along the way. Picked up our cargo yet, so that's fine. Just when we're on the job, we pay attention. Perfect. Pick it up. Cargo market. Yeah, we're going to Cologne here. Take the job. Let's skip the load process and get on with our journey. Can't go out this way. Get out of here. Check traffic both ways. Get out of here. Beautiful night in Strasbourg, in the city. Okay, if you're from the city, let me know. Let me know what it's like there. What do you like to do? You like to go to the park? What's there to do in Strasbourg? Yeah, let me know. ...329 kilometers till we hit our destination of Cologne, Germany. Let me know if you're from there too. What's up? Do you go to Strasbourg sometimes? And forgive me if I'm saying the city wrong, but I will learn. Thank you. Eventually, hopefully. Oh wow. What am I carrying anyway? Okay, let's see what I'm carrying here. I'm carrying computer processors. All right. And I'm carrying So I'm carrying it from Strasbourg to Cologne. Okay, let's go. I want to learn this, so job income, it's good. High tech. Oh yeah, we have to find a rest stop. Kilometers. Take cruise control. I need to find a rest stop. A sharp turn. Let's turn our lights on. Turn our wipers off. Telling me to find a parking spot and rest, but I don't have one in sight right now. Let's get up to speed. The night sky looks beautiful. Just be on the lookout for a rest spot where we can take a nap. Coming up on a rest stop. Do what we can do. Whoa! Take your eye off for 1 second, I tell you. Oh, it's pouring out here. Okay, we're coming up on that rest stop. Really rainy. Yeah, we're gonna find this rest spot. There we go. I had a ticket, got a ticket, and then got some rest. My gas is good. Guess we'll get out of here. Let's get it. Turn off our headlights. Our windshield wipers. Come on. There you go. Yeah, we're going pretty fast down this road. Make up time for falling asleep. Whoa. I just honestly just love driving and enjoying the scenes. Like I'm really driving through Europe, you know, over here in Canada. It's a big landmark up in the distance. Oh, come on. Still so far away. Try and go the speed limit. Not really try. Around the speed limit. Oh yeah, this car's stuck. What's he doing? He's just blocking those trucks. Beautiful country roads. Alright, what's this sign say? Metz and I can't pronounce the other one, but we're headed that way. I need to go faster here. Downhill. Let's go. What's going on over there? The lumber yard. Yep. Whoa, who gave me a speeding ticket? Oh, loan installments. $4,000 taken away. Whoa, that was a sharp turn. It's Beautiful scene, beautiful drive. Like we're almost getting there. Nice. Too bad I'm enjoying the drive. Whoa. Nine kilometers to our destination. We're going 30 over the speed limit, which is okay. It's okay in Europe. honk at these guys. Get out of my way. Just road raging right now. Oh, we're almost entering the city. Yep, Cologne discovered. Perfect. Stop at the red light. Honk a little. Let them know you're in town. Come on, red light. Perfect. Look at that sight over there. Wow. Just look around at the buildings. Let's go. Alright, we're here. Let's back it up. See if we remember. Alright, let's do our job here. Oh, it's right there. Have to turn around now. Let's head over there and back up. Go turn it to the left, it'll go to the right. Turn it to the left, it'll go to the right. Where we wanted to go. Messed up. Alright, so we want it to go straight back. Keep it straight. Perfect. Now move it that way a bit. Move it back into position. Perfect. Nice, now just keep backing up. Damn. Whoops. I had it going and then I messed it up. Need to get it straight back in there. Yeah, keep it going like this. Not the perfect one, but it's good enough. Perfect. Excellent work. 332 experience, 708 money, skill rank 1. We're going up.